we'll just put another point in death blow. Oh yeah, my sleep schedule is alright. Just now, the new episode of Demon Slayer is out in the new movie of Black Clover. So I've been watching up to then. Nice. Ooh, Horror Redeemer's back. Yes, Foxy, the Horror Redeemer's back. It has been redeemed several times already. I'm having to play horror games this week already. Kill. Which games am I going to play? I'm having to play Demonologist this week, and I'm also playing Crimson Snow, which is what Rue redeemed. You can look it up. It's on Steam. It's a linear kind of horror game, kind of like sort of like Resident Evil, but it's linear and it's about demon possession, and yeah, I'm not excited, but I promised Rue I'd play it, so I'm playing it. I'm playing that on Friday. I'm doing Demonologist on Thursday, I believe. Yeah, I sound excited about it. No, I don't. Okay, everything's been cleared. Yes. Sorry, but I'm losing control.
This barrier, it looks like the same kind of magic as before. I think I can dispel it.
All right, yeah, you dispel it. Let me get Angry Smash. I murdered a lot of demons. that doesn't look scary. Foxy, you know how I feel about horror games. Doesn't look scary, my ass. But it's too late, and I'm back now. The antagonist just wants a hug. Yeah, right. Wants a hug and, eviscerate me. Oh, I need to go that way. I don't need to go this way. That was just to discover the map. Got it.
Not enough blood. Never enough blood. I will follow you to the ends of Sanctuary, Mother.
Just that? It wants a hug? No. No, it doesn't.
Just in time. Beyond this lake lies the necropolis of the firstborn. A trove of magic and knowledge. I opened the way for Lilith. But I could not pass through with her. I lack divine element, you see.
Stop.
But I can find it. I'm so close. I simply need...
Mother, stop! Look at what Lilith has done to you. You're writing in your own blood.
My little magpie. She awakened me. She showed me things...
That quest that keeps getting me? This is the quest that keeps getting you? Oh, Jesus.
Once I've finished, you will understand.
I don't care what she showed you. Please, let's just get out of here.
Oh, I see. Yes. Clever magpie. Trying to lead me away so you can take all this for yourself. This is my discovery, not yours. I will finish these runes with your blood.
You must stop this.
Look at the gift she's given me.
Oh, fuck me. That hit hard. She's gonna die. Oh, I got a Pit Lord. Holy fuck. We're definitely fighting him first.
Ready yet. think.
She got murdered.
You were protecting me. I don't want to hate you. I'm trying. I really am. We're going to make Lilith pay for what she's done. So we need blessed blood. Go back to your Prava. Get that blessing. Beg if you need to. Whatever it takes. My mother started this damn ritual. I'm going to finish it. Meet me in the Mistral Woods.
Why there?
The Haradrim hid a vault there. Finding it was...
Yeah, no, I can see you running out of potions with that.
Maybe it will help with the ritual. If not, at least I can bury her where she'd want. I need time. I'm sorry. Just leave me.
Just teleport out.
What will it be?
Not bad.
You wanna know your secret, 'cause I'll tell.
The kitchen is ready for tomorrow's service.
Angels above.
You've returned. The Reverend Mother will want to hear of this, but she's away at Korvalar. Seek your blessing there. Everything is unfolding as Inarius foretold. Soon, he will be free to escape Sanctuary and return to the heavens where he belongs.
All right, before we go there, we're going to do this main quest. I like clearing out an area before I continue. I'll be holding on. Yeah, no, I'll check their quest. That'll be what I do at the end of stream. Decisions. You with me on your decisions. All I know. Bad decisions. Hulk smashing over here. Well, the truth that lies within.
There is something strange going on here. A realm must be nearby.
Man, let's see. I know.
Ready.
against my sins. Okay, this dungeon's interesting. I hadn't seen hardly any tree ants before this, so it's pretty interesting. Meow. Will you tell me out? Are you at the bottom? Get all this good XP. Okay, so I don't need to go any further down. Yeah, we're gonna clear up all this and then we'll go back down. God damn it, I didn't mean to hit it twice. Fuck. I can wait for you at the bottom. Clear this to the left, and then we'll go back towards the right. Alright, yeah, so I think it was only a couple, so that's not bad. Hey, hammer smash. Ooh. Let's see, anything good? Let's go up and over. Yeah. good God. I about got fucked. Jesus. Dear God, that was a battle. 313. It's actually better than all these, so let's put that there, and we'll put the skull into there. Nothing. No. No. 328. Yes. And then we'll put... Okay. I think that's good for now. Let's do this. While I'm thinking, we'll go ahead and just put another one there. I gotta do something over here next turn. Let's go down. Is there anything over here? No. Okay. Alright, let's go down. I just like clearing entire dungeons. I know it takes longer, but I love clearing dungeons. Interesting.
Relax. No harm will come to you here. Who are you? An admirer of sorts. I saved you in the mountains. You'd lost your horse and crawled into that cave. Would have frozen to death if not for me. Why are you helping me? Oh, it's very simple. You want to stop Lilith, and I want you to succeed. But you'll never do that by following the Horadrim. Ends in fire and death. You've seen enough. Open the door.
Damn. Oh, that's creepy.
Why are you telling me all this? To warn you, a day will come when the Horadrim stumble. Don't be there when they do. The portal will lead you to that little girl you're looking for. Back in the Haradrim's illusion.
Nerel!
There you are! I think I've lost my way. The same thing happened to my mother and me earlier on. The trail to the vault ends here, so it should be somewhere around in these woods.
Oh yeah, no, I will definitely get with Sandy about an Among Us collab. Or we may do Goose Goose Duck, because Goose Goose Duck is a little bit better in my opinion.
I see. The path is different now. The statue was the source of an illusion. We must be close.
Yeah. Oh, definitely, it'll be more funny with the clan.
Finally, the Haradrim Vault.
Yep, that is a true statement.
I expected. But let's not give up hope. All we need is one book, one spell to help us cross the Black Lake and stop Lilith. Sealed shut. What of the passage over there?
Yeah, no, like, they, Goose Goose Duck is, like, they've got a lot of stuff on there, but yeah.
The same symbol on the door. want to take a step back. Chespith Chut. Let's keep on. I wish Mother was here.
Just added new role, the ninja mod in assassin mode. Nice.
It's the same seal as before. Should be easy enough to break it again. But why would someone use it here?
One way to find out.
Of course. We can't let anything stop our pursuit of Lilith. I'll open the door, and if we split up, we'll work faster that way.
Only if you stay on this side of the door.
Fine.
What am I looking for?
Don't you know? A book, a scroll, or anything that will help us cross the Black Lake.
Good priest and bad priest, I believe. Ooh.